forecast for October 12th by FX Empire, the pound dollar, as you can see, fell a bit during the course of the session here on Tuesday, as it looks like we are reaching towards the 1.20 level as support below. I think that's the target. Any rally at this point in time, a short-term exhaustive candle will be reason enough to start going short again. I think the pound continues to get punished for the exit vote, and that the 120 level will eventually be broken below.